So in this lesson, we are going to see the authorities under the Act. Section 3 to 9 of the Act deal with the authorities under the Act stated above. Sections 11 to 17 prescribe the duties, procedure and powers of such duties, of such authorities. So first is Work Committee. So according to the Industrial Disputes Act of India, every employer should form a Works Committee if they have more than 100 employees in the organization. Means in the organization, if there are 100, more than 100 employees, then Work Committee is formed. So the Work Committee's constitution, it is the workmen's representatives should not be less than the number of employers' representatives. Then the workmen's representatives are to be chosen in a prescribed manner. Then the employer should select the employees in the consultation and the union. Then the duties of the Work Committee. The Work Committee has to deal with the measures to prescribe unity and cooperation between the employer and the workmen to settle any material difference of opinion in such matter. So this was about the Work Committee, its constitution and then its duties.